Pradeep, magazine to you first. You know, why was there this confusion in the first place on whether Virat Kohli is even going to be available for the tour or not? He's of course come out and issued that important clarification that he is available for selection.
Obviously, there were news leaks. People wanted this kind of a controversy because one paper carried this news that Virat has told the Indian Board of Selectors that he is not available for one day. And given the fact that he was removed as one-day captain, and now Virat confirms that there was no consultation with him, I think it reflects a petty-mindedness from the Indian board, which we thought we had got over. These kind of incidents have taken place in the past, very often in the past, but to have this repeated when Indian ex-captain, a great icon of Indian cricket, who's heading the board, and to have allowed situation to reach a stage where Virat Kohli has to hold a press conference to clarify himself is, I think, a bit sad.
All right. And also, you know, Kirti Azad, if I can bring you into the conversation here, Virat Kohli coming out and saying that, you know, hitting out in a certain sense when he says that he was contacted only 1.5 hours before the selection of the test squad and told that he's not going to be captaining in ODIs anymore. I mean, should the BCCI perhaps have handled all of this better? How are you reading what he said?
I'm reading exactly the way Pradeep is, because what he says is bang on, is hitting the nail right on the head. Now, the question is, how can you, I mean, any player, I mean, leave the stature, somebody like a Virat Kohli or a Rohit Sharma, you finding this kind of speculative statements going on that they neither of them want to play in either captaincy? This is ridiculous. I mean, the way Virat has come out today and the way he has been, the treatment has been meted out to them is not the right way to do it.